around when you are, it feels just like a hand-me-down. Maybe it's time to move on, but instead I fear to be alone when I face that reach of our home. And I don't know where. All just symptoms of you needing to, needing to grow up. If I said that to your face, you'd laugh and tell me to stop acting like your dad. And I don't know where. It's okay if you're not always around.